when the Congress passed the initial $700 billion economic rescue package, we were relying upon the representations of the Treasury Secretary and the Chairman of the Federal Reserve that this was absolutely necessary to keep our economy from melting down. Although what's happened since that time, when the first $350 billion has been spent, there's been very little transparency and certainly no accountability for how that money has been used. And then we see the administration using some of that money for a purpose that Congress did not intend, and indeed we specifically voted against using it for a bailout of the Detroit automobile manufacturers because that was not the purpose for which the money was authorized. So I am voting to disapprove the release of the second tranche that of $350 billion until we get the kind of transparency and accountability and we focus the attention on the problem rather than using it as a giant slush fund for the incoming administration to use and just making our problems, I believe, worse rather than better.